We've got the greatest fans in all of college sports and the most passionate fan base around, and you deserve a football program that competes at a championship level. And that's what we've hired this guy to do.
Keep doing it. Keep doing it, you know?
Woodson from the gun. Play fake. Step it up. He's throwing deep down the near sideline. He's got Johnson. 20, 10, 5, touchdown! Kentucky! 13 is a lucky number. Glenn turns. Leaves it with Scott. No! Hit at the 16. He did not get it. Victory, Kentucky! The streak is dead. Kentucky has rocked.
The head football coach at the University of Kentucky, Mark Stoops.
It's two wide outs each way as he drops the throw. Steps out of the pocket. It's deflected up into the air. It's intercepted. Touchdown, Kentucky. Good to pre-call.
What do you think of the job Mark Stoops has been doing with the Cats?
He's been doing great. Weed's doing recruiting and, weeding out some of the things that's going on there and bringing in a lot of new talent. I think we just got to stick behind him and give him time and let him do what he got to do to get his players there.
Good snap. It's on the way. Did it get there? It's gone! Kentucky wins! Austin McGinnis is the hero! Throw it deep down the near sideline. Baker's out there. Did he hang on?
Got it.
Touchdown! Kentucky! Break the bread basket of Dorian Baker! It's on the way. 20-11.